A new look, a new start, a new spirit, yet the same heart. Welcome to Z Connect Season 3. Z Connect में आप सबका स्वागत है और आप सबको दिवाली की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. और इसी शुभ अवसर पर हम लौट आए हैं Z Connect Season 3 के संग एक नए ग्लॉसी पैक में. Still giving you all that you love about Z Connect. This new season, be ready to see a lot more action in the UAE. First up, let's take a look at the news.
This week from our news desk, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of UAE and the ruler of Dubai, took to the social network site Twitter to reinforce the importance of reading about the history of UAE ahead of the celebration of the country's 41st National Day. In order to reach Abu Dhabi's goal of getting 7% of its electricity from renewable resources by 2020, researchers at Masdar Institute are working to assess the potential of solar energy as an essential future source in the UAE. The UAE lies in what is known as the Sun Belt, and it is no surprise that Abu Dhabi, Al Ain and Sharjah are found to have amongst the highest yearly solar energy input out of 207 regions in the Middle East and the North Africa region. On behalf of His Highness Sheikh Hamdan, His Excellency Qaid Said Al Murushid has inaugurated the third Emirates Cardiac Congress. The UAE has made significant progress in detecting and managing heart diseases. Cardiovascular disease is still the leading cause of death globally and in the UAE, said His Excellency Al Murushid.
During this festive time of the year, family becomes very important. Eid, Diwali or phir Christmas, इन सब त्योहारों का फाउंडेशन फैमिली से ही शुरू होता है. इट्स टाइम नाउ फॉर आवर मोस्ट लव सेगमेंट जी फैमिली. एंड आवर फर्स्ट फैमिली ऑन द शो इज द फर्स्ट फैमिली ऑफ दुबई, द रिस्पेक्टेड एंड ऑनरेबल मिस्टर संजय वर्मा, काउंसिल जनरल ऑफ इंडिया हियर इन दुबई विद हिज वेरी लवली वाइफ एंड डॉटर.
Wishing all of you a happy Diwali. May the divine light spread love, happiness and prosperity. Festival without family is incomplete. For us, you are our family. So let's celebrate this Diwali with our Z family. On Z Family, we are with our very own Council General of India, Dubai, Mr. Sanjay Varma and his family. Hi, sir. How are you?
Namaskar. Season's greetings.
Namaskar. Season greeting to you too, sir. Sir, tell us, what does family mean to you?
Well, family, as I think, is the closest unit outside yourself as part of society. Mm-hmm. And in this fast-changing world, I think friends and family is just about everything.
I feel it's almost everything to me, you know. I mean nostalgia, family means good times, bad times, sad times. Family means something that's there, you know. I mean, you take them for granted, you want to do things for them. I think you just get up in the morning and family's around you. I think you just can't imagine existing without your family, you know. So I think it's everywhere, it's pervasive, you know. It's
moving so many places because of dad's job, I've realized that family is one of the only constant factors in my life. That's why family is everything.
Is there any moment that you bonded as a family? Aisa koi pal, you know, memory that you would like to share with us?
Well, yes, both happiness and sorrow. Happiness in terms of the vacations we've had if we see a good film together, and sorrow in the sense we lost our pet dog about 2 weeks ago. So I think we really realize, of how important the pet was to us, and it meant a lot.
Family bonding also is around fun occasions, you know. I mean, when we go out, vacations, watch movies. So that also, you know, and picnicking, you know, so that also is bonding together, you know.
Har हफ्ते या दो हफ्ते में एक बार वी टेंड टू गो एंड वॉच मूवीज टुगेदर एंड देन नॉट जस्ट वॉचिंग द मूवी बट डिस्कसिंग द मूवी लेटर ऑन एंड दैट रिमेन्स विद अस फॉर अ फ्यू डेज डिस्कसिंग इट एंड बेसिकली वी आर मूवी बफ्स सो वी कनेक्ट एंड बॉन्ड थ्रू मूवीज.
आज दिवाली है, दिवाली घर से दूर आप कैसे मना रहे हो और घर में कैसे मनाते थे?
वेल घर पे तो आई थिंक मुंबई में आई थिंक ऑब्सेशन इन फेस्टिवल्स होली पर इट वाज ऑल वाटर बलून्स एंड क्रूएल कलर्स व्हिच डिडंट सॉर्ट ऑफ लीव योर बॉडी फॉर डेज. दिवाली इट वाज सेविंग मनी फॉर क्रैकर्स आई थिंक एंड द लाउडर the younger you were the louder crackers you wanted but as you grew up I think you wanted more sophisticated ones and today actually I think you can do without crackers and I think that is the mood in the young that you shouldn't sort of pollute and well that's understandable to a point but and sweets mithai new clothes gifts late nights card games family all that I think adds to the charm of Diwali.
Diwali mein dhamake honge, light hogi, khana hoga. I think I can't, you know, conceive or imagine any occasion without food. Mm-hmm. And so wo hoga. Or of course, every occasion means togetherness. So I think we all gonna be together. I mean, three of us because Sanya will be going soon. So I think this is going to be a real special Diwali, last Diwali with us. I mean, last in a sense, I mean, she be like, in a sense, what she's been in continuum with us, you know, and so in that sense, I think it'll be special for us.
Do you watch CTV?
I do.
Yeah, we do watch, I watch CTV.
Of course. I mean, ZTV is it's, I think ever since, you know, channels have started, ZTV has been there, you know, sure. One of the...
These days, in fact, I think the reality show Saregama is fantastic. I think the classical singers emerging, it really makes you feel so proud that there's so much talent in India.
इनकी तरह अगर आप भी हमारे Z Family का हिस्सा बनना चाहें, then all you got to do is subscribe to the Z Family package or do write into us at zfamily@mirazztv.com.
Thank you, Andrea. Wasn't it heartwarming to hear about the simple ways of life for someone who lives in the fast lane? And that's not all. We have much more lined up for you. फिलहाल के लिए एक छोटा सा break. Thank you for joining us right here on Z Connect Season 3. Are you connected? And since the festive season has just started, there are obviously a lot of parties. And a lot of parties means a lot of dressing up. To make your life easier, let's get some expert advice on party makeup with Merle Norman.
We used our Aqua Balance makeup, which is our smart kind of foundation. It kind of hones into your skin's needs. So if you're oily, it's going to control the oily areas. If you're dry, it will moisturize your dry areas. So it figures out what your skin needs and works with your skin. We used our loose shimmer powder, which is a really great eyeshadow. It's an eyeshadow. You can even use it for highlighting on the face. It's like a loose pigment powder. And we used our beautiful jaded eye pencil to give her eyes a pop, which is also a really nice shimmery look. So the colors we used were the jades and the coppers, some copper pigment powder to really pick up the light and to really draw attention to her eyes. She's got that beautiful green eye, and the copper just makes the green pop. We did a little splash of apricot because apricot will also bring out the gold in her eyes.
Makeup is an art and your face is a canvas. So here's the festive look for this season and I'm all set and ready for the Manish Malhotra show.
Makeup is all about playing with colors. So don't be afraid to try these new looks out. And speaking of color, we bring to you one of India's finest talents, Manish Malhotra, who brought his festive collection to the Ritz-Carlton in Dubai. Take a look.
Manish Malhotra is all set to showcase his gorgeous festive collection at a glamorous fashion show off Studio 8 at Ritz-Carlton, Dubai. The event was attended by the who's who of the society. The collections were indeed a feast for this festive season.
I feel so happy that today I'm here speaking to all of you all in Dubai, one of my most favorite cities, and showing a work of all these craftsmen in India, here with all of you all showing all of this work. So for me, it's the best way I can celebrate any evening or any festive time.
We chatted up Sara Belhassa, the driving force behind his presence in Dubai.
What do you think about Manish's collections today?
Fantastic. I think I've got a very good response. It's like it's not over the top, it's not full couture, and it's not even breadth, it's semi-breadth, it's semi-couture. So this is what people like in Dubai. And the chicken tikka work, and I love Manish for his colours because I am a very colourful person.
The Ishaqzadeh star, Pariniti Chopra, scores the ramp as a showstopper in a heavy orange ensemble.
It's beautiful. That's what I keep telling Manish. What is wrong with you? How do you always get it right all the time? His clothes are beautiful. They're royal. They're just beautiful colors. They fit you so well. They make you feel so Indian. They make you feel like a princess, you know. I always feel great when I wear his clothes. And as always, he's hit the bullseye even now. Hi, this is Pariniti Chopra. I'd like to wish all the viewers of ZTV a very happy and prosperous Diwali.
From the heart of Dubai, let's move over to the capital city as the F1 fever gripped UAE at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix.
Let's get fast and furious with F1, so get set, ready and go.
The Abu Dhabi Grand Prix is a Formula One race, and one that is looked forward to not only by racing fans, but almost all of UAE. The Yas Marina circuit is where the action was, and that's where we are heading.
On ZConnect, let's connect ourselves with the Desi girl from the Desi Boys. Hi, Chitrangata, how are you?
Very well, thank you.
Welcome to ZConnect.
Thank you so much.
And welcome to Abu Dhabi also.
Oh, yeah.
All right, tell us your experience of being in Abu Dhabi.
Well, this is actually my fourth time in Abu Dhabi. But I've never experienced Abu Dhabi the way I'm doing this now. Everything's so amazing. I mean, they've looked after so well. The hospitality is fantastic. And we've gone around, dined really well, and it's just been a fantastic experience.
I believe you've actually seen the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque.
Yes.
How was that?
It was beautiful, and I really don't think I have ever been so overwhelmed standing in a structure like that. It was just I can't even explain. It's like something just, you know, overcomes you. It was that kind of a feeling. It was beautiful.
How does it feel being a guest of honor?
It's fabulous. Actually, I have never ever done anything like this before. Uh-huh. And it's been a great experience, especially the Formula One. And the fact that we're staying, and I think everybody can hear the cars going
exactly.
around, you know,
yeah,
and we are right on the tracks. And my room actually overlooks the track, and I get to see two bends. It's just amazing. I saw them this morning and the qualifier from my bed, actually. Mm-hmm. It's just been an unbelievable experience, really.
All right, Let's shift gears to Bollywood.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. So your journey from Hazar Khwashe to Desi Boys. Tell us something about it.
Completely different experience. You know, doing commercial, like full on out there kind of commercial, is a different thing altogether. It's a lot of hard work, and it is probably as tough as doing parallel cinema, because I think here you need to pump everything up. You know, your performances, everything is a little more. It's a couple of notches up. When you do realistic, it's also tough. So I think each one of them has its own, you know, whatever level of difficulty. But it's a lot of fun because you're doing the whole song and dance.
We also met with the general manager of the Viceroy Hotel and a very talented painter whose paintings were displayed at the F1.
I think it's the fourth time now when the Formula One came to Abu Dhabi, and I'm here since I took them all from the first time until now. And my artworks, I'm working since nearly 10 years within the Formula One industry, and visiting, I think, the best places in the world, including Abu Dhabi, of course.
Tell us, how does the hotel look during the Abu Dhabi F1?
Well, we think we're a bit of like the center of the universe of Formula One. We know it's about a television audience of 700 million people who will watch the race. It's the only hotel which is actually built on a racetrack. The racetrack is actually going through the hotel. And it's probably the most exciting time of the year for us. Island itself really comes to life. I mean, the race normally has about 60,000 visitors, and it's an absolute buzz.
That for Bollywood Masala. Stay connected with us and we will keep you connected with all the action. Time for a break now. I'll see you in a bit. Thank you for joining us at Zee Connect Season 3. Are you connected? I hope you're enjoying the first episode of Season 3 as we pack in all the action in the UAE. So next up, we'll show you the highlights of the Asian Business Leadership Forum, which was the inaugural edition.
Let's connect you to an event that aims to showcase the global business excellence in industry, infrastructure, and energy.
I refer, of course, to the fact that this is a leadership forum. You are a remarkable array of outstanding and impressive individuals. It is now clear that the future of Asian economies require constant structural changes. It's also clear that these changes must be accompanied by an appropriate social policies, successful local development, greater emphasis on ethical and transparent transactions, and a wider individual and institutional participation in all economic activities.
Well, the ABLF series is a very good initiative because it brings together leaders in different sectors across Asia. They are able to engage with each other, inform each other, and partner with each other. So with Asia now emerging as the engine of global economic growth, it is important that Asian leaders integrate and participate in global growth more than ever before.
Now, Asian countries are developing. They need infrastructure development plus educational progress, health progress. So we will discuss. There is a lot of intellectuals from all over the world are here to discuss how we can contribute in our own way, humble way, to the progress of this great country. And we will also get some idea And we will also share our idea to the people who are attending here. And we will learn something, and they can also learn something from us.
The ABLF Knowledge Session does not end here. You've got lots of excitement to come up next week.
And backed by popular demand, we have with us Chef Akshay at the signature restaurant from Hotel Melia, Dubai, showing us how to whip up something special for the kids with Pediashow.
Diwali ka waqt aur kuch meetha na ho, aise kaise ho sakta hai? Every child loves to have something sweet. So today, along with Pediashow, we make sure that your little one gets the right nutrition and enjoys his Diwali sweet. What say, Akshay?
Yeah, actually right. Diwali season is around. Your house is loaded with sweets everywhere. तो ऐसे में क्यों ना कुछ घर पे बनाया जाए जो बच्चे पसंद करें और डेली खा भी सकें।
शेफ, आगे बढ़ने से पहले हम अपने व्यूअर्स को और आपको हैप्पी दिवाली कहते हैं।
जी बिल्कुल, वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली। मे दिस फेस्टिवल ऑफ लाइट फिल्स यू विद कलर्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर रेसिपी, व्हिच इज द चॉकलेट फिरनी विद क्रम्बल बिस्कॉटी। सबसे पहले हम थोड़ा दूध जो है उसको बॉयल कर लेंगे। मेरे पास यहाँ पे मिल्क है। मीनवाइल हमारे पास जो हमारे राइस है हमने पानी में सोख करके रखे हैं। हम जो है हमारा ये जो पानी है इसका सोक स्ट्रेन कर लेते हैं। यहाँ हमारा जो है मिल्क बॉयल हो चुका है और ये राइस को हम इसमें डाल देते हैं। ये राइस को थोड़ा सा क्रश कर लीजिए सोक करने से पहले। अब जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं ये पक चुका है काफ़ी। इसमें हम डालेंगे शुगर। स्पेशली ये जो प्रोडक्ट है पीडियाश्योर फॉर द ग्रोइंग किड्स, जो उनके न्यूट्रिशन में हेल्प करता है। अब इसमें टाइम है कि हम थोड़ा सैफरन ऐड करेंगे, तो सैफरन का एडिशन हम जरूर करेंगे।
और इसमें खुशबू वाली
जी बिल्कुल। सो अब हम इसमें डालेंगे नट्स। नट्स स्पेशली आई एम यूजिंग आलमंड्स, हेजल नट्स एंड वॉलनट्स। द मेन रीजन बिहाइंड यूजिंग दिस इज इन अ कॉम्बिनेशन विद अ फैंटास्टिक प्रोडक्ट लाइक पीडियाश्योर, यू शुड डेफिनेटली क्लब अप समथिंग एक्सीलेंट ऑन टॉप ऑफ द लाइन। तो हम इसमें डाल देते हैं।
और ये गाढ़ा भी बन चुका है
बिल्कुल, जैसे हमें चाहिए एकदम अच्छी सी गाढ़ी हो चुकी है फिरनी हमारी। एंड ज़्यादा इसको नहीं पकाएंगे और, क्योंकि हम इसमें पीडियाश्योर ऐड करेंगे तो थिक और हो जाएगा। इसको मैं एक बोल में निकाल लेता हूँ। मैं इसमें चॉकलेट फ्लेवर्ड पीडियाश्योर ऐड करने वाला हूँ। सो न्यूट्रिशन का न्यूट्रिशन और चॉकलेट का फ्लेवर। तो अब जो है हम इसको ठंडा कर लेते हैं थोड़ा सा। नाउ लेट्स ऐड द चॉकलेट फ्लेवर्ड पीडियाश्योर। तो अब हम इसको मिक्स कर लेंगे। अनदर वेरी गुड प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट इज मार्केट में यूजुअली आपने देखा होगा पाउडर्स मिलते हैं, वो डिसॉल्व नहीं हो पाते, आपके डिश में लम्स आ जाएंगे। बट ये पाउडर जो है हमारा पीडियाश्योर ये एकदम डिसॉल्व हो जाता है, आप देखें। तो अब ये मिक्स हो चुका है, आइए अब इसको हम एक सर्विंग डिश में डालें। सो अब हम इसको इस डिश में डालने से पहले थोड़ा सा हम इसमें डालेंगे क्रम्बल। तो आप डालिए इसमें थोड़ा क्रम्बल जी। इसके बेस में हम क्रम्बल डालेंगे ताकि जब आप खाएं इसको तो एक सॉफ्ट फिरनी और जो क्रंची क्रम्बल है साथ में मुँह में आए, बड़ा अच्छा लगेगा आपको। इसको अब हम इसमें जो है डाल लेते हैं। सो आइए इसको हम कवर करके फ्रिज में रख देते हैं थोड़ी देर के ठंडा होने के लिए।
शेफ, ये तैयार हो गया है। एंड लेट्स गार्निश इट टू मेक इट लुक मोर ब्यूटीफुल।
एग्जैक्टली,
है ना।
सो वी हैव अ ब्लॉक ऑफ चॉकलेट है, डार्क चॉकलेट। इसको अब हम इसके ऊपर कुछ इस तरह से ग्रेट कर लेते हैं। थोड़े क्रम्बल्स आपकी प्लेट पे आएंगे। एग्जैक्टली,
चॉकलेट ऊपर भी चॉकलेट
जी बिल्कुल, इसीलिए इसको इस प्लेट पे करा जा रहा है। सो दैट दिस अ वेरी गुड कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ कलर्स आल्सो। एंड एज यू ऑलवेज नो यू फर्स्ट ईट विद योर राइस देन विद योर टंग। एंड नाउ आई हैव अ वेरी फ्रेश रसबेरी विद मी, जो मैं इसके टॉप पर लगा देता हूँ। एंड द चॉकलेट फिरनी विद क्रम्बल बिस्कॉटी इज रेडी।
हम लोग एक अच्छा सा हेल्दी ड्रिंक भी बना सकते हैं पीडियाश्योर से।
डेफिनेटली,
यू जस्ट गॉट टू ओनली यूज 5 स्कूप्स ऑफ पीडियाश्योर।
एग्जैक्टली,
आई एम यूजिंग वेनिला, यू एक्चुअली हैव चॉकलेट एंड इवन हनी।
या
सो या एंड इट्स रियली न्यूट्रिशियस।
सो वी हैव 5 स्कूप्स हियर एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट इज आल्सो दिस इज डेयरी एंड ग्लूटेन फ्री। सो किड्स हु आर इनटॉलरेंट टू द लैक्टोज व्हिच इज द शुगर ऑफ द मिल्क एंड ग्लूटेन व्हिच इज द प्रोटीन इन द व्हीट can definitely have this. So their balanced diet is always balanced.
Perfect. And we're going to be putting 190 ml of water.
And let's mix it. And as we discussed before, it mixes so well, no lumps, very quick. Just you have to count 20 and it's done. And we see we get a uniform mixture, very nicely done, and it's ready for drinking. So your kids go out for playing, and definitely when they return, a boost of Pediasure for them. And this is ready.
That's all, Chef, for today.
Thank you.
I hope you all have enjoyed the recipe. Wishing all of you a very happy
Diwali.
If you wish to win a kitchen cookware set, then all you got to do is answer a simple question. Which are the flavors available in Pediasure? Send in your answers on 6565.
That is all we have for you tonight. Be back again next week on Zee Connect and stay connected. This is your host, Kalandi, signing off. Good night and see you soon.